We had long lines this morning at several locations.
All eyes are on Ohio. Why the experts think Hamilton County could decide the election. Plus, why Ohio's number one high school football team is on the chopping block. And a UC safety scare, the string of sexual assaults on campus. Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 19, Balanced News.